about my money though. It's funny, bro. Let's see if it's funny when me and Mac snatch your hoe. Casket closed, drop a banger, pick a foe. She wants some more. I told her no and put her out the dough. Cause the flow colder than the wind. What's good, Mo Mafia? It's your girl Mo, and as y'all can tell by the title, I'm back with another move. And y'all, before we get into this video, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications, hit that bell so y'all know when I'm dropping move bangers, and make sure y'all check out the entire game. All right, y'all, so today, yeah, y'all see me. I know y'all probably coming over there from Ray Channel to see what I cooked up on her ass. You see what it is. Y'all, today, I'm doing day one of the... Another day, another salad challenge. Damn, is that what it's called? Another day, another salad challenge. Yeah, me and Ray are collabing on this. It's kind of like a challenge between the two of us. So each day we're gonna have the same protein, but we just gotta make it into some type of salad. And I'm gonna tell y'all what I got after I say this quick little prayer, because I'm ready to fade, because it looks so damn good.
Oh my God!
God is good, God is great, and we thank him for this food. We gonna thank him in the morning, noon, and night, cause God is dynamite. I'm in game. All right, y'all, so I got a Greek chicken salad, y'all, with wheat pita. Me down there, but y'all, on my salad I have cucumber, the grilled Mediterranean chicken vibes. Is it Mediterranean? Onion, green peppers. I got some pickles back here. I got some peppercini peppers. I got tomato, y'all. I got some feta cheese. Sprinkle that around like that there. Stop playing with me, Ray. You see what it is. I got tzatziki sauce and I got a scoop of hummus in the middle. And on top of all of that, I air fried some chickpeas and put some seasoning on them for a crunchy topping.
Period, Peach. Period.
Yeah, stop playing with your girl, y'all. We're going to get this a good old... Just a, not too much of a mix, but just try to, you know what I'm saying? Incorporate everything in there. Oh, did I say cucumbers? Y'all, this is what you call a top-notch Greek salad, okay? And it's a salad. This ain't no skimpy salad. You feel me? You better not jump up here. I'm not playing with you, Doja, Ami, whoever you is. You bet the hell not jump up here. Y'all, when I tell you, I know this is about to be good. Look at that. Look at that. Mimi, come get these cats. Oh, y'all, I'm ready.
Oh, God, it's so good.
Oh, my God. Bro, my shit tastes better than a restaurant. Stop playing with me, right? You ain't fucking with me. The hummus. That pickle, the onions, the... Now, y'all comment down below. If y'all coming from Ray Video, and y'all let us know who won day one. Who took it home? Y'all, on my soul, I snap, crackle, pop with this idea.
Oh my fucking God.
Ray, give it up.
Oh!
Give it up, man. Day one is a wrap for you, boo. Day one is a wrap for you, boo. I did this. Come on now. Y'all, when I tell y'all the way all these flavors came together, baby, I'm talking about crackle shit. The way everything just Lord, I know I'm not gonna eat all this in one sitting, but on my soul, I'm putting this up for later. I'm gonna try Peter. Let's try a pita chip. Throw some of that salad on there. I want a little bit of anything. Onions, tomatoes. Yeah, you know what's up.
Robert, stop it. Y'all quit playing. Quit playing.
Right on my mama's wall. Oh my mama, give it to me. Give it to me. Don't be no hater, bro. Let me move some of the stuff. Can y'all even see how beautiful. Look at those toppings. The chicken. Ray, go on somewhere, dog. I took this one to the crib. I bring this one right on home, boo. This one right on home, boo. Ha! The wheat pita chips. Y'all, this, I'm upset. Why is it this good, y'all? Why I have to whoop Ray ass like this? Whooping Ray ass like this is crazy. I ain't have to do her like this. Y'all, I single-handedly annihilated my friend. Like, there's no way she's coming back from this. The better cheese, the crunchy air fried cookies. Now that's probably all over my face. I ain't got no napkin, but I don't even give a fuck. When I tell y'all this is so goddamn good, you know you fucking, you know you wanna buy it. Sorry, Ray. I definitely won when they won. Bro, you would think I bought this from a Greek restaurant. No, I'm getting full. You would literally think I bought this from a Greek restaurant. Y'all, it's so good. Right? I mean, I told you I wasn't gonna come to play. I told you I wasn't gonna come to play. I told you, like, okay, oh, you wanna make it a competition? I'm like, should we just make it a challenge so our people can, you know, do it with us? A little healthy challenge? Nah, you want to make it a competition. Now you sitting there looking sad because I just kicked your ass. Like,
damn, it's the
worst. Now what? I still love you, though. I still love you. You know what I'm saying? You just... You can't fuck in the goat business.
You tried.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Okay. This shit right here, peppercini pepper, the ultimate bite, y'all. Let's go. I don't know if all this gonna fit in my mouth. No D. Bro, I got chickpeas in my kidney. Y'all, I'm full as fuck. This was a big ass salad. But when I say this shit is so good, y'all, get you some ingredients and make you a Greek salad. Mediterranean, Greek, whatever the hell. Ain't that the same thing, kind of? Ooh, damn that. They come out of nowhere. You don't see one until you start eating. All right, my mafia. Now look, make sure y'all go over to Ray's video and check out her video. See what she did with her day one. The videos ain't dropped yet, so yeah. And we don't know what each other did, but make sure y'all go over there and check out Ray's video. Make sure y'all share her video, share mine, comment down below and let me know which salad you preferred. Did you like Ray's salad or did you like mine? Because it is a challenge. And if you got ideas, comment some ideas down below. Like, Mo, do this tomorrow. Do that tomorrow. I think tomorrow's protein, because every day we're going to have the same protein. But we get to make the salad however we want. So, you know, you never know what I might cook up tomorrow. You feel me? You never know what I might cook up tomorrow. Like, stop playing with me, bruh. But yeah, y'all, go make sure y'all go over there and support Ray. Watch her video, comment under it. And comment down below, who Sally took it home? I'ma tag her video link in the description down below at the top of the description. So make sure y'all watch her video too. Cause she's gonna drop hers first and then I'ma drop mine. All right? I love y'all, Mo Mafia. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications, hit that bell so y'all know when I'm dropping move bangers. That echo is crazy in this motherfucker. And Mo Mafia, we finna get lit cause we the shit gang. That shit, Mimi! On my soul, nigga, come try this shit. Like, I'm not even lying. On the pita? Come here. Come here. Mimi. Come here, man. Let's get Mimi opinion. Cause I know she don't like it. I need a pickle. Pickle. Need a little bit of everything. Pickle.
I don't eat all that shit.
Okay, just try it.
No.
Look, just open your mind. Mm-mm. Just open your mind and do it for Mo Mafia for the one time.
Mm-mm. I'm not eating chickpeas.
Okay, I'll knock the chickpeas off. All right, come on. Come on now. Oh my God, bro. Come on, just try
okay.
It. Big bite. Bite the whole thing. Dip down so they can see you. You ain't in the frame. Oh, sorry. I'm trying to grab your shirt. I'm trying to grab your shirt. I'm sorry.
I'm really hurt you. I'm dropping. I'm dropping it.
What you think?
Mm-hmm.
On my soul, right? Mm-hmm. I won, didn't I? She ain't fucking with me, bro. In no way, shape, or form.